Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. If you haven't been here before, my name is Shannon. We have a quick little haul that I want to get going so I can put some of this stuff into the blessing box tomorrow. But let's go ahead and start. We've got a box of Captain Crunch, cinnamon mini squares, Lucky Charms, Apple Jacks. Here's a decorative vase and it's got a little chip on it, but you know, you turn it that way, you never see a thing. Here's some taco shells, which are the Takis. There's quite a few of them. We've got Honey Grahams, another box of Honey Grahams. There's four of this strawberry kiwi, the Welch's juice. There was another one, my daughter drank it. We've got two of the extra large indoor outdoor broom and dustpan. It is just missing the handle, but there's two of those. You can actually get one from the Dollar Tree. A bag of Pecan Delights, a bag of assorted fine chocolates, light bulbs, crazy string, Easter grass, underwear. I'm not sure the size. I didn't really look at anything. Yeah, I don't know. I'd have to take them all apart. But we've got these Hostess new bouncers. Pack of socks, another couple single socks, tackless t-shirts, size extra large, a birdhouse that is like a butterfly, some little metal pans, an Easter basket, 6 to 9 month pajamas, 12-month pajamas, avocado hot sauce, there's two of those, here's a sticky ball, nail polish, which is a beautiful color, let me see, does it have an actual name on it, Beach Wave. I don't know if you can see that. It's not really coming. No, it's Beach Wave though. A little bird. A Lollipop Dippers, which is the Kool-Aid brand. It's got the sucker on the end and then you've got the powder inside. Pregnancy test. And a size 10 pair of sandals. So if we come over this way, there was charcoal. It had a hole in the bag. Pedigree. Size 5 Huggies. And this welcome sign, which is not connected down here. Well, looks like my husband put it back together, but that's fine because I'm just going to lay it up against in my living room. But look at that, 20 bucks. But all right, guys, that's the small little haul that we've got. I will catch you on the next one. Have a great one and happy Mother's Day.